Last month, word came that Match.com is rolling out facial recognition software in order to help online daters find people who look similar to their exes. You might think that's creepy, but it's also stupid. Okay, maybe you have a type and that's fine, but why would anybody want to date a doppelganger of their ex? There are just way too many problems that could arise. One, calling out the wrong name, especially during those moments when you're tired or drunk or in the grips of passion. There's nothing less romantic than forgetting somebody's name, and you're guaranteed to mix up facts about them. What do you mean, this isn't your favorite restaurant? Which means you're also guaranteed to create yet another ex in your life.